yet?
Oh, hi, Miss Laura.
How are you doing?
How are you?
Good.
How are you?
Doing well. What are you up to?
Well, did you get the daisies that I...
I did indeed. Thank you so much. That was so thoughtful of you.
I'm so glad you liked them.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
Good. Much better. Thank you.
Good.
You're looking mighty handsome today. Where are you
off
to?
Well, thank you. Yeah, I need to be going.
Okay.
I have a very important date.
Wow. Okay. Have fun.
Yesterday, the East Plainfield Bears took on their arch rivals, the Point Moore Sharks, with the Bears squeaking to a win by just 1 point. Now, that's going down in the books, am I right? In other tragic news, the body of a young woman was discovered at Widow's Park at 3 a.m. this morning. Police are not releasing specific details of this case, but the so-called hammer killer...
Good afternoon, sir. What can I get you today?
How much are your flowers today?
Well, I got lilies. I'm selling for $2 a piece, or a bouquet for $12. And I also got some baby's breath I can throw in for an extra 75 cents.
Quite pricey today, aren't we, sir?
All good things are. Didn't your mother teach you that?
She may have mentioned that once or twice.
I'm sure she did. Well, I could give you half a dozen lilies and throw in some baby's breath for $8. Now that's a steal. Everyone loves baby's breath.
What about... these?
The Chrissies.
Chrysanthemums.
Well, those aren't really popular with the ladies. But I can give you those plus the lilies, call it 20. What do you say?
Just chrysanthemums.
Yeah, I can get you a bouquet of those for 10.
I'll take them.
Great. Now don't forget to tell your girl to add sugar to the water. It'll preserve longer.
I will. Thank you so much.
Don't forget to tell the missus where you got her gift.
I will. Thanks again.
Yes, sir.
Moira. Hey. Moira. Moira. Hey. Moira. Hey.
You scared the hell out of me.
Oh, I'm sorry, my love. I got you this present. I got him this morning.
Those are lovely, but really, they're... that's okay.
You don't like them. I'll get you another kind. Any kind.
No.
I promise. Any kind you want. You should have seen the vendor today when I told him your favorite flowers were chrysanthemums.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? Look, you must have me confused with someone else, okay? I'm not Maura. My name is Jenny, and I really should be going. So, look, the flowers are beautiful. Maura's going to love them.